And so the practice of yoga, and this is very traditional yoga philosophy we're talking about, gives one the experience and the quality of having control over their energy. And in yoga, this is called Pranayam, control of the life force, the inner energy. And there are techniques that help one to develop that control. And Kriya Yoga really is the greatest because it works directly at the source of our energy and our ups and downs, deep in our, what the yogis call the astral spine.